case you haven't seen it, in case you've got an SMS just now, watch out for it. This is the funniest thing you will ever see on a cricket ground. You're going to see the tail end of it in this particular replay. There.
Looks like his horse has just come in.
I thought for a moment, you know, he's going to try and hit Andranil. Obviously, he's not trying to hit Andranil.
I think there was a very refreshingly rural twinge to it.
Well, I mean, he can be a bit expressive. We've seen.